Lacey and I are here doing Carlton Lake. Looks like the larches are already turning peak up high. So here we go. Very packed trailhead for Tuesday for Bitterroot standards. For a fall day, it is very hot. I don't know how much filming I'm gonna be doing because the whole way up is gonna look like this. Not the most intriguing landscape to film. But it should get really pretty once we get up on Carlton Ridge. Looks like we cleared some of the burn. Went into this little section that was spared. Wonder how long it'll last before we go back into the burn. Kind of looks like Lacey and I are about to walk back out into the burn. For being the end of September, this is some brutal sun. There's a Missoula, Blue Mountain. See the Mission Mountains right there. The Rattlesnake Wilderness right here. You can even see part of the Swan Range way out there. A lot of larches already. Lacey and I made it to the top of the ridge. The trail portion anyway. A lot of larches coming into view, pretty impressive. Alright, for the moment, Lacey and I are gonna turn off the trail, at least that point right there. Probably gonna camp on that, and then just have a day pack and explore the rest of the day. And we'll have a sweet view in the evening to have our beers. Here we go, almost there, almost done with the big packs for the day. Tonight I found camp, I'm gonna set our tent there. More uphill in that direction, and there's the view. All right, Lacey and I have got camp set up in larch heaven. That's insane. Got the day pack ready. We're gonna drop down to the lake, get a bunch of water in us, explore, take photos, and then come back up here. Lacey and I are camped up in the grove there. Made it down to Carlton Lake. The larches are absolutely starting to pop. First things first though, we gotta get some water into us. It's So if there's some shade in a little creek down there, that'd be perfect for us. Alright, Lacey and I are back at the Carlton Lake outlet. We're gonna fill water bottles in both platypus bags since we're on a dry ridge and bring them on up there. Really beautiful day. And we made it back to camp. Time to relax. Thank you.
Lacey and I are getting some very strong earth shadow. Probably courtesy to the Bitterroot Mountains. A bunch of 9 to 10,000 footers sitting over lesser elevations, and bam, you get this massive earth shadow. Alright, we are packed up. Gonna retrace our steps, hike on out, and continue the larch adventure.